Hey, what's going on, everybody? We're doing these monthly rivals. Gotta knock down this one and this Forza EV. I don't know if that's EV buggies, but we're about to find out. Got me some background music going. I know this is definitely gonna be a drift car. It would be insane if they have like a crazy motor swap, like the 2J or something. It doesn't weigh anything, so it might be a real good drag car, but 9 times out of 10, it'll be a drift car for me. Let's see how this thing drives. My Escort faster than this. It's crazy though. I'm gonna put a turbo in it. Might be a Canyon Carver. Bad. That's a quick little run through. Oh, look at the seats in that thing. That's nice. For this to be EV, that's actually pretty nice. Could you imagine driving one of these off-road? It'd be like a, I don't know, a more rugged side-by-side maybe. Let's see how it sounds. Listen. Tragic. Get on the outside of the car. I feel like I'm gonna be real close to walls on this one. Nose is really, really light on this thing. nothing like that Trailhawk, Trailcat, whatever. Oh, come on, no! I hope they give it to me. If not, I'm gonna have to restart it. Yeah, restart it. Tragic. Has to be a clean lap, bro. The front end is so floaty in this thing. I gotta see the engine swaps for this. To say this is all-wheel drive, I'm not sure. If it is, it's slight, real slight. Yeah, the way it corrects itself, I believe it's all-wheel drive. Oh no. Solid drive. Almost done. Hey. That's it for the monthly rivals, bruh. It's been good. It's been great. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Peace out, y'all.